One America's Jack Posobiec is reporting a new development in the investigation into the alleged Democrat-led disinformation campaign against Roy Moore. Here's that report.
Well, new revelations are coming out about Democrat false flag operations in the Alabama Senate race in 2017, known by the covert name Project Birmingham. One America News reported previously that the operations were set up in a deliberate effort to influence voters using false narratives, fake social media profiles, and spreading misinformation about candidate Roy Moore. And they blamed the effort on Russia. The Alabama Attorney General has lost an investigation in all of this. Now, new ties have emerged between the false flag operation, Diffusion GPS, and a George Soros group. First reported by Chuck Ross at Daily Caller, one company behind the false flag operations was New Knowledge outside of Austin, Texas. In 2018, New Knowledge partnered with an organization known as the Democracy Integrity Project in work that they claimed would, quote, track Russian disinformation operations in the midterm congressional elections. Well, the Democracy Integrity Project has deep ties to a number of high-profile figures on the left. Reportedly, one of its main donors is George Soros. The DIP was created by a former staffer, Dianne Feinstein. One of DIP's other programs, they have reportedly hired Fusion GPS and Christopher Steele to continue their work on the Trump-Russia investigation after the disclosure of the so-called Steele dossier, which had been paid for by the Clinton campaign. Now the DIP is here to pick up where Hillary left off and continue the Trump-Russia operation. DIP's founder, Dan Jones, told the FBI in interviews in March of 2017 that his PQG organization was paid around $50 million by a group of billionaires to conduct the investigation of Trump and Russia. These billionaires included George Soros and Silicon Valley tech giants. This lines up very closely with what we know about Project Birmingham. Reid Hoffman, the founder of LinkedIn and an early investor in Facebook, was revealed as one of the top donors of Project Birmingham and its false flag campaign against Roy Moore. What remains to be seen is just what other social media operations are being run against Republicans from those at the very top of Silicon Valley itself. Let that sink in. I'm Jack Posobiec, One American News.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One American News on YouTube and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One American News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.